Trainwreck reacts to Greek Georgia mishap.
Where do you want to move?
Georgia.
Nice.
Nice.
Never been there.
Wait, what?
I'm from Georgia country, not state.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, that's what I meant. I meant Georgia the country. That's what I meant.
Clip it.
We have not seen this one. It's the reaction of train wrecks, idiots. It's going to be way better. He's going to say, what? Georgia is a country?
Ship it, boys. Ugh.
Our test.
My daughter. I can't control it.
I'm pretty sure Georgia is a state.
Our test. Thankful Mega 7, sir. Clap, give the man a clap, another low effort thought streamer.
Oh, hey, what's up, the hunk? How's your day? Should I dye my hair? That's funny. Yeah.
Feels weird. Man, Teddy getting violated. Sorry, you can't see it. It's not safe for work. Oh, it's fine. You know, that's happened in her bed, right? Just want to point that out. Not with the dog, of course. He gives the look. He asserts dominance right there. The dominance. Then talks about how he handled customers who wanted refunds on their food. Okay.
I felt like I was like, it was fun to be like the hard ass guy because I took all my shit from McDonald's and whatnot. You know, customers that would come up and ask for refunds on their food, and then they would be shocked when I would throw their fucking food away because I would never fucking refund a customer. If a customer came up to me with 3/4 of their plate left and they'd ask for a refund and then they thought they were going to keep their food and eat it afterwards, fuck that shit. I was throwing that shit away every fucking time.
Dude,
I would walk
in.
Hell yeah. Guy would come up and be like, hey, like, blah, blah, blah. This was really bad. I was like, oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'll refund you. And then I'll refund the money. And I would walk back. And you'd have to do it right when they do it because you know they're walking back to eat. I would walk back very quickly, right with them, take their plate off the table, fucking trash it right in front of them in the fucking bus cart. And I had more than one customer to like, oh, wait, what are you doing? I was like, oh, I'm throwing it away because I refunded you. I can't let you eat the food. Oh, shit. That felt so good. So many people got so fucking mad at that shit. Hell.
Who the fuck would do that? I didn't like the food, Kokona. Give me back my money. Also, I'm going to finish the food. Okay, views.
It's like a thumbnail so people can see it. Ready?
Make sure you have your fist up like it's coming down to do a smash.
Booga booga schnoz a schnoz.
Don't just smash it.
Nice. Keep going. You just got to hold it for 5 more minutes.
Perfect. Just
ja,
dandy,
Mahan
dude.
Mahan lever. Ja. Mahan lever. Ja. Mahan levit hundred R. Javis ska han leva. Javis ska han leva.
Javis
ska han leva.
Welcome back to my essay ASMR stream.
Anyways, welcome back to my ASMR stream.
What the fuck? CG gets attacked by a dog.
Certainly is a interesting area.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh, back! Back! Get back! Duh. And stay back!
Duh. What the fuck? What country is this?
Okay.
Who has loose dogs in this area? It's cars. The fuck? The best kind of stream sniper. Oh yeah.
Oh, it's Mariah again. Yeah, your in-game mic open.
No.
Oh my! Come here.
Many friends.
Turn on your control T and Y for yeah.
Kill him. Shoot him in the head.
Oh, man.
Classic.
Is this PUBG?
Classic.
But you don't kill him. Murder him. Please. That's Trihex experience a full minute of bread PTSD.
The problem is bread's one of those things where you have to like, I can't ring in an extra bread. It's like a complimentary item that comes with the ribeye or certain pastas. And it's like, I have to manually call for more bread, which is like, it puts me in that position, right? This is the power play. This is where the cooks are all like, did you ring that in? Did you ring that in? Motherfucker, I can't ring in bread, bitch. Okay, look, I wish, listen, for a second here, I wish I didn't have to call in your fucking dumb old saggy titty ass, Miss Edna. I don't fucking care. I wish I don't have to call for anything from you, okay? Look, this dumb customer's up my fucking ass with the fucking bread. If I didn't have to ask for it, I wouldn't fucking call for you, okay? I cannot stand giving you a power play, okay? Yes, I can't bring the fucking shit in, all right? Can you just, for once, not backsass me and just give me what the fuck I need? How long have I been here now? I've been working here for 3 fucking years. Can you find out comprehend here that I only ask you when I absolutely fucking need it? I'm not Stephanie, okay? Holy fuck, she's a dumbass. I get that, okay? I'm just here asking for bread because I have to give this guy bread. I can't get around it, all right? The problem is bread's one of those things where you have to like...
What? Okay. Abdul's Christmas wish.
Make a wish?
Of course you can make a wish.
Okay. So I want by the end of this year to have, you know, 2,000 subscribers. And also I want 50,000 biddies.
I see. Right, well, you better subscribe, hadn't you? Yes, press the subscribe button thingy, wherever it's going to be. There we are, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much, and a ho-ho-ho, and a very Merry Christmas, one and all.
Make a wish?
Of course you can make a wish.
Okay.
So I get triggered when I say ho-ho-ho. I find it very offensive.